I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
The meeting will please come to order. We do have proof of posting of Article 7551 of the Texas Government Code as amended notice of Texas Open Meetings Act. There are no members of the public present today, so we will not have any public comment. We are going to discuss today the bids that we received for auditing services. We did receive 5 bids, and they are from Belt Harris, Pachosik, Curtis Craig, Davis Heinlein and Company, Henry and Peters, Todd, Hammaker, and Johnson. And those are the ones we received. We will see if they all comply with the requirements. Then we will give you the copies of each of these for everybody to review. And then at the next meeting, we will discuss them and make the decision at that time. So I am asking that we table the review of the bids for auditing services. We have received these.
Is that 11?
They're having a chili supper, is it? A chili dinner or whatever? I might be wrong.
It's at 11 today, yes, sir.
Ma'am, it's
at 11 today. 11
today?
Okay. Anything else? Smokey the Bear is supposed to be here, but it's going to be a little while. So if you would stay around, have your picture made, you're doing some kind of a project, Texas Parks and Wildlife. And if you can, that's fine. Just come off here.
I'll take the motion when you adjourn.
Thank you. I second that motion. We're adjourned.